racing. Shaw's Last began well on the inside, headed off by Gunsmith early. No, he kicks back. Shaw's Last out wide. Swift Moment moves up. And the favourite ran wide there, Shaw's Last. Back to second as Swift Moment gets away. Chili Kiss makes ground. Then came Cole's Wallet. Valor Shaw, a gap to Fear Helvetia. Then came Ari. Last is Gunsmith, but Swift Moment left them standing. Five in front of Chili Kiss. Shaw's Last and Cole's Wallet up the straight, though Swift Moment's clear. Chili Kiss trying to cling on to second. Probably just did that from Cole's Wallet. Then Valor Shaw, a gap to the others. Fear Helvetia, Ari. Shaw's Last dropped out of it. And Gunsmith was back to the rear. Swift Moment the winner. So Swift Moment was able to cross down and head off Shaw's Last, who wanted to run out on the first corner, the home time, well, the home corner on the first time. And number eight's been too good, Swift Moment. It's got right away. 4 second Chili Kiss, and third placing we await for. It's 8-4 and five gets third. And 8-4-5 in the frame now, and three gets fourth, and that's Valor Shaw.